students, in the previous class we discussed how to add two complex numbers and how to subtract two complex numbers. In this class we shall see how to divide two complex numbers and we'll see other set of problems. Let us see. You have z1 is equal to 6, 3, z2 is equal to 2, -1. You have to find z1 by z2. What is z1 here? 6, 3. 6, 3 can be written as 6 + 3i. Z2 is 2, -1, which can be written as 2 - i. Right. Now we have to find z1 by z2. That is equal to 6 + 3i by 2 - i. You have to multiply and divide with 2 + i. 2 + i. 2 + i. This is 6 + 3i into 2 + i by 2² - i². 6 × 2 = 12. 6 × i, 6i plus 6i plus 3i² by 4 - i² = -1. 12 + 12i plus 3 × -1 by 5. So this is 12 - 3 plus 12i by 5. This can be written as 9 + 12i by 5, which is 9 by 5 plus 12i by 5, which can be written as 9 by 5, 12 by 5. That's about this problem. Shall discuss the next problem. Here conjugate means, conjugate of a number here means, suppose if you have x + i, the conjugate of x + i is x - iy. x + iy is x - iy. Because if you add these two complex numbers, you have to get a real number. If you multiply also, you have to get a real number. That is what is a conjugate. Right. Shall discuss the next problem. Next problem, if z is equal to cos θ, sin θ, find z - 1/z. You have to find z - 1/z. What is z here? Z is equal to cos θ, sin θ. That is equal to cos θ + i sin θ. Consider z - 1/z. What is z here? cos θ + i sin θ into 1 by, what is z again here? cos θ + i sin θ. Here you have minus 1 by cos θ + i sin θ. This is cos θ + i sin θ. Conjugate of cos θ + i sin θ is cos θ - i sin θ. So multiply and divide with cos θ - i sin θ. cos θ - i sin θ into cos θ - i sin θ. That is cos θ + i sin θ - cos θ - i sin θ. cos θ + i sin θ, cos θ - i sin θ is cos²θ + sin²θ. cos²θ + sin²θ is 1. So here you have cos θ + i sin θ minus of cos theta minus I sin theta. This is cos theta plus I sin theta minus cos theta plus I sin theta. Plus cos theta minus cos theta cancel. I sin theta plus I sin theta, 2I sin theta. So the value is 0 comma 2 sin theta. This is what we get. Here if you multiply and see this, you will get cos square theta plus sin square theta. You can check it after multiplication. We shall do the next problem. Find the multiplicative inverse of the following. First one, 3, 4. The multiplicative inverse of a comma b is a by a square plus b square comma minus b by a square plus b square. So here the multiplicative inverse of 3, 4 is 3 by 3 square plus 4 square comma minus 4 by 3 square plus 4 square, that is 3 by 9 plus 16 minus 4 by 9 plus 16, which is 3 by 25 comma minus 4 by 25. This is how we shall find multiplicative inverse. The formula is a by a square plus b square minus b by a square plus b square. Let us see the next problem. Sin theta comma cos theta. The multiplicative inverse of ab is a by a square plus b square minus b by a square plus b square. So now you have cos theta and sin theta. Multiplicative inverse of cos theta comma sin theta is cos theta by cos square theta plus sin square theta comma minus sin theta by cos square theta plus sin square theta. You know that cos square theta plus sin square theta is 1, so that is equal to cos theta by 1 minus sin theta by 1, which is cos theta comma minus sin theta. This is what you get. That's all for today's class, children. We shall continue in the next class.